Another chance, I'm gonna do the one thing I've always dreamed of doing. I'm gonna jump off this building.
Could you repeat that, please, Peter? I believe I had something crazy in my ear.
Wait, hold the phone. You took me away from a Swedish girly girl and her paralyzed but trusting cousin for this?
$1,000 as I live.
1,000 clams, huh?
What the hell?
Okay.
Hey, look at that. I beat my loogie.
Really watch where I'm going.
What the deuce? Of course. It seems with death incapacitated, my matricidal efforts are futile. I must do all I can to accelerate his convalescence. Knick-knack, paddywhack, give the dog a bone.
You drank 300 bottles of beer without succumbing to alcohol poisoning. Peter, are you a witch?
Yeah, but don't tell anyone. The consequences could be dire. Hey, you guys, I bet I can go up to each one of those scary-looking bikers and say, hey, aren't you Richard Simmons?
Peter, no!
Peter, now you're just being brainless.
Hey, aren't you Richard Simmons?
Hey!
Hey! Aren't you Richard Simmons' best friend? Richard Simmons?
Shut up!
Hey!
Feels good. You know, actually, kid, I just kind of fell into this gig. You know, I really wanted to be a wood nymph. But man, the second dad found out, he started in with the whole, I have no son, I have no son. And Mom just stood there.
Yes, mothers can be quite the botheration, can't they? That's why we've got to get you well.
What was that?
Nothing.
Stewie, leave Death alone.
He's okay. You know, he reminds me a lot of me at that age. I just hope his teen years go better than mine. Boy, talk about awkward.
Oh, baby.
Oh, Sandy.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, Sandy. Yeah. Oh. Sandy? Oh, not again. I'm gonna be a virgin forever.
Can we please talk about Peter? He has so much to live for. Death, he loves his children and
Okay, I'll spare his life. But you owe me, if you get my drift. What the hell are you doing? I was talking about another fruit cup. Not bad, though.
Peter, Death just agreed to let you live.
Oh, man, this really is my night. I get to live and I'm on TV.
Our top story tonight, the rules of death no longer apply.
That's right, Tom. Our own Asian reporter, Trisha Takanawa, filed this report all by herself.
I'm here with Peter Griffin, the man who claims he withstood a barrage of bullets and did not die. Peter, are you saying that if I shoot you in the head with this Channel 5 pistol, you'll be completely unharmed?
Why don't you give it a shot?
Okay. What have I done? Oh, you're awful.
Great, the whole world is laughing at me. This is high school all over again. Well, I'll show them. I'll show all of them. Oh, my God, that hurts.
Oh, no, you're not killing anyone tonight, mister. Not on that ankle.
This is all your fault. And there's only one solution. You have to go out there and do my job. You have to be... Death.